and it's nice to have you here with us at batonbiz.com. How are you doing today?
Awesome.
Excellent. I have a question for you.
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready?
Yes, Dale.
As a dancer and a twirler, what are the parallels between the two, and what are the challenges between the two? Do you find yourself to be mostly a dancer that influences your baton, or are you a twirler that influences your dance?
Oh, that's a tough question.
That's why I'm asking.